stuff which has happened in the past with girls, for instance. Now, of course, it's stuff I regret, and it's something which I feel is a stuff against my name. I think it's important because it is part of what's happened in my life growing up, and it's something which has stuck and maybe tarnished my reputation as a person. People still see that and they look at me in a different way. I'm not that person, I'm not that type of person.